but I'm lazy. I don't dig that frantic toxicology. When I trip the light fantastic, I don't want to be gymnastic. That's not what a dancing floor is for. What I got in mind is a big improvement with a very minimum amount of movement. Let the other couples push and shove. What I got in mind, I think you're gonna love. I've got a newfangled tango, and there's nothing to it. You just sort of stand there and just sort of do it. You stand close together, there's no wasted motion. A newfangled tango, an old-fashioned notion. The floor may be crowded, but that doesn't matter. It's not necessary to move. Don't move, why move? It may be crowded, but that's all the better. It's just like romancing while dancing. Who's dancing? Oh, yeah. Off with one step and cling to each other. Know how one step can lead to another. Oh, there's nothing wrong with a waltz or fandango, but oh, what can come from a newfangled tango? You cling to your partner and sway to the rhythm. You can't lose your partner, cause you right there with him. You don't have to worry about fast or slow steps. The nice part about it, in this dance you don't need steps. You don't have to worry if your dancing won't do. It's not what you do do, it's more what you don't do. You don't need a waltz or a fancy fandango. You just need a man and a newfangled tango. Forget the fandango.